And the Westfield Mayor inauguration has been canceled after Mayor-Elect Mike McCabe tested positive for COVID-19. McCabe tells Western Mass News he canceled the inauguration proceedings based on the safety for everybody. He will be officially sworn in by the city clerk on Monday morning. Later that afternoon, he is expected to address the city via live stream.